Come on, Mike. You need to talk to me. What about your friends? Can you tell me about some of them? Mike, what do you want from me? I'm just trying to help you get over what's bothering you. That's it. What happened to the happy talking kid that you were a few weeks ago? You can't keep these feelings inside. You've got to let them out. Perceptive of you. My wife, she had a baby. His name is Nate. I picked him at the hospital Tuesday. You know, Emma, you need to realize something. People can have bad events in their lives, some of which are extremely difficult to get over. Still, they can find happiness despite the negative experience. I might not have a perfect life, but having a son makes me feel wonderful. I have high hopes this will help me to help you to get over whatever's bothering you.
Are we sure we're going the right way?
It'll be fine.
No, wait.
Cars. I need to drive. Don't miss anything.
Okay.
Dr. Freeman, how are you? I said, hey, how are you?
So you're ready to talk now?
It's about my best friend. He got killed about a month ago by this drunk driver after play practice.
my God!